This is using Bob's Optimus 12 dash in AM reverse. I find it much clearer, makes it much better noise. I also believe every spirit box needs to get used to you, and the spirits need to get used to it. That's how it seems to me. I'm using the beautiful clear quartz here. He hasn't been arrested. And it's beautiful. My phone won't do it justice. A bit rough angle. We try love. And I'm going to put my K2 up here because it's been working brilliant today. I swear they know what you're going to say before you say it sometimes. Sharon Watson. Can you make the lights move on the box spirits? Oh wow! Well done! Wow, I've not seen that happen before. That was brilliant. Well done, spirits. Well done. Mine's my bag.
In the seat. Is the frost one itself?
You're able to make the lights go down to red again. That was so amazing. And the Optimus 12 dash is
not even
plugged into the speaker. Okay, this is just a little snippet of the session I will upload. Thank you to WAGNER ITC for his amazing radio. Please go and check him out on YouTube, on Instagram, and also please go and check his items out that he makes himself, works on himself, and puts a lot into it.
Not just all about the money.
Okay. So this is a little snippet, so stay tuned. Much love and bless you.